This is Dr. William Pawluk. This video is about concussions. While we've been hearing a lot about concussions in professional athletes, there's a silent epidemic of concussions that you're not hearing about. These are the average bangs to the head that happen in our daily lives. Most often, people do not have obvious or true concussion symptoms with these kinds of bangs to the head. Medicine generally says that people recover from concussions without any long-term problems, and that's typically what is seen. However, science is now showing that this is not the case. Even milder bangs to the head, or mini concussions as I call them, leave footprints in the brain. I've seen many individuals with memory issues, emotional or cognitive changes, and even headaches following these mini concussions. Conventional medical care has nothing to offer to heal the brain for concussions. Most only treat symptoms with medications or cognitive therapy. Because research shows that PEMFs have the possibility for healing the brain, I did a pilot study in my medical practice on 10 individuals with various levels of concussion or brain injury. All of them had continuing symptoms or problems as a result of their concussions. One woman only hit her head on a cabinet without even passing out. I used an objective scientific measure of brain function and a head injury questionnaire. The study patients used a 10 Hertz, 200 Gauss portable PEMF system to the head 2 hours a day for 3 months. They were tested regularly. At the end, they went off treatment for a month and were retested again. The results were dramatic. Everybody had obviously improved measures. Some improved within days and some took several weeks. All had some regression of symptoms when they stopped treatment, but no one reverted to baseline. This study provides hope and the possibility for actual brain healing and function improvement in people with both mini concussions and more significant brain injuries. This is Dr. Pawluk. Thank you.